indebted. You made a really important difference here. You will always belong here. Did you see the banner?
Ah, I see that now, yeah.
So we're never taking that down.
I keep them isolated.
I think there's one like that in Goodview. Or something like that. So you will always be welcome here. You know, if you're ever in town, you can stay at our house.
All right.
It'll be fine. And what else did I want to say? We wish you just every good thing in this next chapter. You are capable of so much, and we know that. Recently, I don't know how well you all know, Kevin, you've done a lot of pastoral care stuff, which means meeting people in the hospital, people in really difficult situations, stuck at home. He's done a lot of things for confirmation kids and youth. If you've ever been to the Winter Carnival event, Kevin was a big organizer for those Winter Carnival things, chili contests and lots of fun stuff. If you've ever been to men's breakfast, Kevin is really the maker of the men's breakfast. If you've been on the crosswalk, Kevin has often organized the crosswalk. Kevin's been on the golf league. I don't know if you know that. And I got to tell a Kathy Cutler story.
That they don't know.
No, I have to. So Kathy Cutler said we were a little intimidated on the golf league because the pastor is joining the golf league. So, you know, be careful. And so Kevin came the first time and he started swinging the club and, you know, it can be a frustrating game. And after a little of that, Kathy said, oh, it's all going to be fine. I asked the staff what I might mention. They said, talk about the talent show. They said you and Sarah, you sang, and Sarah played the violin, and you're breaking into song is something we all have loved. They said they call you the whistling pastor.
That's true.
So the whistling pastor, I hadn't even heard that, but I like that. And I also think that on Friday was your birthday.
It was.
So happy birthday.
Yes.
So we have a small gift.
And my mother's here too. You know what they call my mother?
No.
Whistler's mother.
It doesn't matter which one. So this is your first gift.
All right.
So unwrap that.
Wrap this.
And then tell me what it is.
Yeah.
Kind of heavy. What would you say that is?
I have no idea. It looks like maybe something would hook down to...
Anybody know what that is?
Anchors?
Yeah, so what... Give those guys a little room back there.
Oh, wow!
Cool!
Oh,
my God.
I'd like to do that one more box and then I'll let you
watch. All right.
family. Yeah. God's blessing as you are as you enter the next call.
Amen. You need one more thing.
Oh, the parents!
You have a part.